remarkable for a team that's at the top of the Eastern Conference.
It really is. And surprisingly, third period's been their best. And at times, they're fighting behind the eight ball when you get down early. And here he got some action after Prust, who's been all over the ice, got hit by Holzer, went after Holzer on a forecheck, and Clarkson at the end of his shift grabs Prust. And I'm sure Prust has been a long shift, and I'm sure he's probably just gathering himself here to get his breath.
Well, if there is a code in fighting, these guys clearly have broken it, particularly Clarkson. You're right, Simmer. Prust was on for a good 35 seconds before Clarkson hit the ice.
He's not even
turnover.
He's not even throwing a punch here. He's just trying to hold on. He's shaking his head, signaling that for sure.
Trying to get his breath all the way through that and holding off Clarkson.
As you mentioned before, Jim, not just out of breath, but a little bit dazed. Here's the hit that happened, and his face went into the glass there as Booth and Holzer both collided on him. He got in on an aggressive forecheck later on in that shift and almost got a scoring chance out of it. But on his way to the bench, it was Clarkson who took the opportunity to jaw at him a bit, little hold of the stick, and then the drop of the gloves. And Prust didn't want anything to do with it.
But guaranteed, he duly noted what happened there.
Absolutely.
Chapter 2 is coming.
Yeah,
stay tuned.
Not often do you see Prust just hold on there as well. And Clarkson couldn't get any arms free to get anything going.
Why would you set yourself up for failure? You know you've been on the ice for over a minute. And so you know how fights go. I mean, a 30-second fight is like 30 minutes.